30 years since Molly Jones left us all in tears on a country practice. Let us take you back to that moment.
Some more wind.
More wind? You blow. Blow, 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 blow. Here it is.
30 years. That episode remains one of Australia's most watched TV events, with 2.2 million people tuning in. 30 years on, what is Anne Tenney up to, and why did she leave a country practice? Craig Bennett found out.
She's one of Australia's most loved actresses.
Some people don't know where they know me from. They think, oh, maybe, did you go to school with me?
Best known for her iconic role as Molly Jones on A Country Practice.
If you're not prepared to stick up for your rights and defend your loved ones in this day and age, you might as well crawl back into your hole.
People do remember Molly, and because I think the dying scene was such a huge thing.
The character's death remains one of the most memorable and tear-soaked in Aussie TV history.
I had wanted to leave just to go and explore other avenues in the acting world, and they weren't really sure about how Molly was going to go, because they knew that they wouldn't be able to break up the relationship, because that would be not right. So there was a lot of work put into it, producers and writers, there was a lot of collaboration, so a lot of thought and careful thought. And it was a shock. I played her for, you know, four and a half years, and I thought, oh, isn't there another way? But realistically, there really wasn't. I think they did have to kill her off.
The role won Anne 2 Logie Awards.
Did you love your character? Did you love Molly Jones?
I really did love playing her. It took a little while for me to get into that sort of openness and, I guess, vivacity that she had, because naturally I'm a much slower sort of person.
I thought you must have been going somewhere.
Oh, no, this is just me.
What about your co-stars? There's one very special one, Doris the pig, who had a drinking problem, apparently.
Yeah, there were a few Doris's, so there wasn't
were
just...
There?
Yeah, so they, yes.
See, look, the magic of television.
Yes. Well, when I say a few, maybe there were two, I'm exaggerating.
Sleeping it off, eh? You lazy fat drunk.
How did Doris get the drinking problem, for maybe those who've forgotten?
Like me. Forgotten.
Like me too.
Like,
but
I've
I
forgotten.
Know Doris did have a drinking problem. I think Doris went to AA.
Oh, did she? Oh, maybe was there an accident in the trough or something? I don't know. I can't remember.
But none of us have forgotten Anne in the 90s Aussie movie classic, The Castle.
Good on you, Dale.
There were some very funny people on it. Comedians, you know, Eric Bana, who's hilarious. I mean, he is such a funny man. And Stephen Curry, also very funny and doing very well.
Rob
oh, Michael, of course. How could I forget Michael?
You know what I said after Wayne? No more guns in the house.
Yeah, but he was threatening you.
Where'd you get it?
Trading Post.
And what'd you pay for it?
180.
What was he asking?
250.
He was dreaming.
Yeah.
Get rid of it.
Is it true they made that movie in 11 days?
Yep, it was quite a small budget, and they just jumped in to do it and said, yep, let's go and make a film. The script was totally there, so there were no changes that needed to be made.
What do you call that, Dale?
Sponge cake.
Beautiful.
And soon they'll all know my name. I'll have fortune and fame when I get my name in law.
Wow, Anne, I'm now on your stage. This is a very exciting moment.
Welcome.
Thank you very much. Now, it's interesting because you were just so big with Molly on a country practice and then the other things that you did following. And then some people might be thinking, where did Anne Tenney go? She kind of slipped under the radar a little, you know?
Mm.
And that's because you became a mum.
Yep. I stayed at home and I was a mum for a while. Did a few bits and pieces, but yeah.
And now your daughter's all grown up and so you're kind of back at it again.
Yep.
Is it exciting to be back on stage?
Yes, it is. At first I thought, ooh, can I do it? But no, I'm really loving it.
Tell me about Mothers and Sons, which is what you are currently starring in right here at the Ensemble Theatre.
The play deals with so many issues, and I think one of the major ones is about accepting the new norm. It deals with gay marriage. It deals with the AIDS issue.
Very topical.
Very, very topical.
Looking at theatres like this, Anne, where the audience is so close, I mean, over your many years, there must have been some rather interesting moments.
Occasionally you might hear a bit of snoring. you think, oh my God, this is not being really boring. But it's not that, it's just that, you know, there might be warm in the theatre or people might, you know, be very, very tired.
Well, welcome back, Anne. It's fabulous to have you dazzling under the spotlights again.
Thank you very much. Thanks, Craig.
Mothers and Sons, and the show runs until September 27. For ticket information, head to ensemble.com.au. Still to come on Studio 10, how to dance your way to fitness and health. It's easy and it's fun, and it's right after the break.